My son, my baby, my pal, have samosas we shall. For our evening meal, this I reveal.
I speak in a manner warm. Good idea, mom. Chop some onions I shall, my mummy, my pal. To speak, no doubt I ought. Tomato ketchup we've got. Chili sauce too, it is true. I don't mind having samosas, not one bit. On the settee we shall sprawl or sit, with our single duvets, covered of course, as everyone already no doubt knows. A series or movie we'll watch, my attempt at speech you never botch. It will be great fun, my mater, my chum.
To say this, I have the gall. First of all, samosas are certainly not healthy. I speak in a manner not stealthy. A mummy was on about health, being no less than wealth. This is certainly not a row. What has changed now? Secondly, as you know, I speak in a manner slow. Ready-made food, I speak in a manner crude. It's not my cup of tea. I speak without a hint of glee.